When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The Alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy.
Just do your job. The Captain of the Guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to make them leave.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, selfs. I told you it has to be
right
efficient.
Then. No that pointless showmanship. I
thought you miss you was here.
So.
No, I don't need her.
The knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
Oh, the rats! They're all afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The Alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy.
Just do your job. The Captain of the Guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to make them leave.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, results.
That the room woman has a real lady. So soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
Oh, the rats! They're all afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes. Oh, that's for the cages. Come on. Quick.
We need to go! Move!
Well done. Go away. Quickly now. The key. I've got to go back. I have to move the rats. Lanterns! They don't like lanterns! this? You see, Amicia? I'm just going to... My head! Stop shouting! Get by. I have to get them out of there. Maybe I did it all by myself.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job.
The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to make them leave.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, results.
If only Mister was here.
Efficient.
No. Not to ruin your
skin of a real lady. So soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, powder, and saw. Everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
Lanterns. Oh, it works. Shoo. All by myself.
Thank you.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, selfs. I taught you
how. He's going to miss you, was he?
No, but I'm just
kind of a real lady. So soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
Oh, the rats. They're all afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, selfs. I taught you it has to be.
He's going to miss you, was he?
No, I don't need her. So soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
Oh, the rats. They're all afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes. Oh, that's for the cages.
The cage broke. Chief, we need to go. Move!
Bolter, go away. Quickly now. Lanterns. Oh, it works. Shoo. Don't look. I'm going to... My head! Stop shouting! I did it! I found myself!
It's all right. Shh.
No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Mommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. They all have the same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Everything is all right. Now, you're going to tell them to move so we can get out. Go on. But stay focused, or they'll become dangerous again.
It's working. My headache's gone.
Well, it was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
No screams. They must have let rats loose on the prisoners again. Come on, find this document and get out of here.
Not.
We'll make him leave. Use the rats.
Run, you big coward. Scared, aren't you?
Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mommy. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
Found her.
A gift.
Maybe I'm going crazy.
What are the rats doing here? What the hell happened?
Only until we can get through. Don't overdo it.
I'll try.
roads are in a terrible state. How are we gonna deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
We're gonna deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Yes.
What are they going to do with these rats? Still all right, Hugo?
It feels a bit funny.
It will make you tired. That's normal. Tell me if you feel poorly.
Yes. To do this?
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Kill her!
Hugo, the rats!
Say goodbye!
lie to your mother, boy!
Don't hurt her!
Hugo,
I make
the rats!
Clean.
It's the
Say
only
goodbye
way!
Say goodbye to your mother, boy!
Don't hurt her! Oh no! Did I kill him?
I'm sorry, Hugo.
Attack! Kill her!
Hey, what do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's
just
mother.
Just a child!
Your wish is mine.
Beginning of the
Don't
conjuration.
Listen
to them. The future depends on you.
Why are you doing this? Why? Leave me alone! Let me go!
Hugo, listen to my voice.
There's a reward for he who kills her.
No, Hugo, be strong.
The prima macula. It's reacting. Continue.
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late! Come on! The child is weakening! The
threshold awaits you! Pass to the other side!
No, you don't listen to him!
Come to me!
My son, don't forget who you are!
That's enough.
Hugo, say something. Hugo, can you hear me? Oh no.
He is powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
Amicia. It's Amicia.
How tiresome. But he's close now. And we have other pawns we can play.
Take her away.
Leave him alone! What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
Oh, Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo!
Shh!
Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo... Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. These things. I remember each place, each moment. Excuse me. If you know where Hugo is, tell me out of pity. Or look after him if you can. Spent the night here again. It must remind him of when he lived with Laurentius. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
Lucas has to stop picking up books. We're going to end up with them everywhere.
Hello, Amicia.
Hey. Sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen. It'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why. I'll go see Lucas. Poor kid has a little chest problem to solve.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
to move!
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go. Everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
Ah! And there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Haha! Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier's right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Norvad is going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
the size of a cow.
Stop laughing. It's not funny.
I'm just imagining you pushing a cow.
Honest. It was epic. The rats were everywhere. Ask Amicia.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
This should make things a little easier. Finished.
Something wrong?
So many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side.
Mm-hmm.
told you that this place was a trap!
How can the pit have overflowed? That's never happened before!
Shit! Shit, I've never seen so many!
The ladder in the red area! If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower!
Use your brazier! I'll open a way for you on my side!
Oh.
This is not good. I have to get to the ladder in the red area, or I'll die here.
Amicia, I'll get a brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
to you!
Please hurry!
Amicia! Hold the rats! Ah!
Please hurry!
Amicia! More swarms of rats! Don't worry, I'll get you out of there!
Yes! You're there!
God, I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
Are you?
I'm coming!
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army. That's
but
it.
They know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before. Now, at home.
Amicia, I think I
domain.
Need your help. Shit! I knew we should have got out of here.
Let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
No, what the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Go, and do what has to be done.
Hugo!
Come on!
Hugo! It
Melly,
was him!
What are you doing
it was
door?
Hugo!
It won't Amicia! Punch.
What
Get
have they done
the
to
way.
Him? The rats! He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go?
Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your
cannons
are falling apart.
Listen, I have to talk...
Oh. What are you doing here? It's the middle of winter. Hugo should have found you.
Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your
your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on! Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats... Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
You're burning hell!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No. Hugo. I was trying to protect you. Please!
No! Lie to me!
No!
You did it! You passed.
No!
Arthur!
You are no longer any use to me. There you are!
Hugo, he mustn't see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade!
They hit that there are shadows of fire.
You can't be... You know, your father didn't die. He died looking directly into my eyes.
Hugo, at last. He wants to see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia. They hit, but they're afraid of the fire.
Your heart. Well, well.
Hugo, he must see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find.
They're afraid of fire.
You are young. I will kill you quickly. I don't give such special... There you are.
Hugo, he must see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Wait a minute. The rats, they obey you, don't they? There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those
they
rats.
They have to be here somewhere. Testing my patience will not... At last. To do with that toy.
Wait a minute. The rats, they obey you, don't they? some of them nearby somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We'll need those rats.
Stay there!
on equal terms!
The rats, Amicia! He killed them all!
We'll free more of them!
Carry a shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. I told you I'd find you!
No!
What do you expect to do with that toy? equal terms.
The rats, Amicia. We killed them all.
You're going to pay!
Fight you.
nothing. So you are hiding here. Child, you are alone. You're going to pay! And your mother... Oh, your mother will hate you for what I... Don't move! Do not move!
So you are hiding here.
guard fight you. They have to be here somewhere. It's not easy to live in the Carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. I know you're here. So close. Fast, like roaches. What do you think you can do? You are nothing. You're going to pay! And your mother... Oh, your mother will hate you. So you are hiding here. Have to be here somewhere. I know you're here. Don't move. Do not move. Where are you, eh? Your sister won't be able to save you, child. I told you I'd find you!
have to hide, Amicia!
Almost. Almost. What do you think you can do? You are nothing. Simply meat for my blade. So you are hiding here. Not easy. easy to live in the Carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. To live in the Carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. I told you I'd find you. Shadow, is it, Amicia? I can free you of that burden. You're going to pay! And your mother... Oh, your mother will hate you for what I'm going to do to her. I know you're here. So close. Sacrifice themselves for you. The smell of death. What do you think you could do? You are nothing. Simply meat for my blade. It's not easy to live in the Carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia?
here.
I can free you of that burden. Your sister won't be able to save you, child. You are alone. easy to live in the carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? Don't move! Do not move!
Somewhere.
smell that? It's the smell of those who sacrificed. So you are hiding here. You're going to pay! And your mother... Oh, your mother will hate you for what I'm going to do to her. Ha! I'm coming!
Here somewhere.
now!
How can you do that? He mustn't see you, Amicia.
Nothing. They move fast. Like roaches. Get this over with! Prepare to die! They have to be here somewhere. nothing. Oh, they move fast, like roaches.
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Millie, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him.
So let's go. To the death. To the death.
Death.
Huge! How are we going to find Mommy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be alright.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
We have to try the great door, but watch out.
Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No, she's just angry full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
I hope so. It'll send more and more of them around here.
Three,
It's risky.
Alice knows what he's doing. Denied everything.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
Exit this shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that gang.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage. That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
Well done.
He won't be getting up anytime soon, trust me.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
That shaking.
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Watch out, guards.
He's tied out.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege. What's that?
Watch out, guards.
Finished.
Watch out, guards.
Anyone out to search for you?
Watch out, guards.
Sent anyone.
What? The guard. finished.
I could have sworn.
Well done.
I thought it'd be tougher to take down.
Watch out, guards.
Stay here.
Alright, give me a seat.
The captain was always his protege.
Dallas has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Hugo. Good. You can come. Wait here. I'll be quick.
don't want to listen to me.
Seen or heard anything for ages.
Watch out, guards.
No one.
He's tied up.
Huh?
Take care of him.
You don't need to tell me twice.
I need some help here.
Nice.
I might have got a little carried away.
Alicia! No!
Amicia!
Watch out, guards.
No one can be around. Yes, Lord. You're tied up.
Hey!
The guard.
Come on, me.
Something more than
there. Yeah, intruders!
Well, well. What do we have here?
What have you done?
Watch out, guards.
No one's
thinking around.
He's tied up.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Watch out, guards.
No one's leaving
your
life.
What? Can you take care of him?
You don't need to tell me.
What's that? Hey, you! You just signed your own death sentence!
Watch out, guards.
Himself a new protege.
Huh? What's that?
I found someone! Get back here!
No! Amicia!
Watch out, guards!
So that's where you were hiding.
The only poor bugger here. What's this?
was that?
We've had enough of this.
Come back! What the bloody hell are you doing there?
All right.
He was touch and go for a minute, but I'm fine.
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on through! Quickly!
Look out!
Tell them you put up a good fight.